To set fund size to automatically adjust to a set a specific time in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings. Scroll down settings screen, find advanced features, and then tap advanced features. You must turn on Bixby routines. If Bixby routine is off, tap switch until Bluetooth turn on, and then tap Bixby routines. Tap Bixby routines plus icon. If select what will trigger this routine, tap plus icon again. Select time. And then enter your start time and end time you want. For example, I want to start in 5 o'clock and end time in 7 o'clock. Select your repeat day one. For example, in Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and then tap done. Tap next. Then select what this routine will do. Tap plus icon. Scroll down. And then select font size. Font size, so you won't be interrupted. This action will wait until the screen is off unless the condition for this action is launching an app. In that case, this action can use open apps to restart, close or work incorrectly, and then adjust your font size you want. Drag font size to the right to more longer be a big font, and drag to the left to small font size, and then tap done. To edit, enter font size and drag to the left to small, and then drag to the left to large. Item, and then tap done. Then tap done again. Enter your routine name you want. For example, says as medium. And then tap done. Then font size as medium 7. And then if time is 5 until 7 o'clock every Sunday, Monday, Friday, and Saturday, and then font will be set in medium level. You can also enable or disable running notification. To enable running notification, tap switch until blue. Or to disable, tap switch until white. If you enable running notification, system will be show an ongoing notification whenever this routine is running. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.